This is your subliminal programming tape, not smoking control. Although you may only consciously hear an occasional word throughout this side of the tape, your subconscious will absorb the suggestions
for your security and safety. Never play this audio cassette tape when operating machinery or a motor vehicle. It is suggested that you be comfortably seated in a quiet area. After you hear the opening chimes, you will enter into deep hypnosis within 30 seconds, or if you prefer, 60 seconds. The choice is yours.
flooded your eyes.
I spent the first 10 or 12 years of my life somewhere near
you
with something that you could
nothing or no shit you wish to keep.
Then your school mates begin saying negative.
They are very heavy.
And unfortunately, after that program begins to work on your conscious mind, you join the bandwagon by saying that you didn't do things because of a lack of talent or a lack of self-worth or any of the other reasons that we deny ourselves what should be ours in this life.
And
those limitations stay with us, unfortunately, for the rest of our lives.
Relaxation.
A lot of something happens for change in your programming in your subconscious mind. You'll be limited by that negative program.
But your job becomes heavy and easy.
Subliminal communication. Communicating pain or directly at the subconscious mind promises a means of reprogramming these inner data banks which so powerfully influence all of our lives. In the subliminal cassette dealing with our great consciousness, the subconscious mind is inundated, literally bombarded with power.
I'm going to count backwards.
Designed to change food preferences.
With each number I count backwards, you find yourself escaping into a much deeper sleep than you have ever been in.
You believe.
Even twice as deep.
I mean, I guess I expected to notice something. But I didn't expect it to be so powerful.
You know, three.
To completely change.
Unwinding and letting go.
Emotional.
Two. One, zero, deep, deep, luxurious sleep. You are deep asleep, content, totally rested and happy. Nothing or nobody can bother you now. You are safe. You are in a deep, deep, hypnotic sleep. I want you to use your imagination, much like you did as a child. Pretend you are standing at the top of a set of stairs. These are safe, comfortable stairs. There are 20 steps from the top to the bottom. As you walk down each step, you will go swiftly and deeper asleep. As you step off the last step, you will be fully ready and willing to open your subconscious mind to me, to motivate you to acquire an attractive, healthy, trim body.
Practice it until you're doing it without thinking. Just relax and let go. I'll count it out for you four times through. Then you're on your own. Ready, set, and begin. In place, two, three, four, and up, two, three, four, and up. that it will be difficult to proceed any further in the work until you've mastered these fundamental steps. If you can perform all of these steps, it will make new steps much easier to master. So, turn the record over and let's disco.
you ever say I did?